The view from Fort Copacabana towards the start of the men's triathlon. 55 athletes would set off on a 1,500-metre swim in the sea, followed by a bike ride of 41.6 kilometres and a 10-kilometre run to the finish. Alistair Brownlee of Great Britain was hoping to retain his Olympic title. His brother Jonathan had won bronze at London 2012 and was also among the favourites again. On your mark. A challenging swim began with a spectacular mass start, the defending champion hurdling the waves on his way in. At the first buoy, every man for himself. The Slovakian Richard Varga was the first to emerge. The Brownlee brothers were close behind. All three were part of a group of 10 athletes to break clear on the bike ride. Henri Schoeman of South Africa and Vincent Louis of France were in there too. But the Brownlee brothers often pull away during the run stage, so their presence in the leading group must have alarmed their competitors. And immediately the British pair broke clear, with the French athlete Louis trying to keep pace. Louis did not last long at the front, and the likelihood of a British 1-2 began to grow. Schoeman soon moved past Louis into third place. It was hot work for Jonathan Brownlee. Brother Alistair was intent on making history. He powered clear on his way to retaining the Olympic title. There was even time to enjoy the winning feeling, the siblings first and second. It was a moment they'd been denied in 2012, when Jonathan was penalised for a bad transition and dropped from silver to the bronze medal position. Schoeman finished strongly to take third for South Africa. But it was Alistair Brownlee's day, the first triathlete in history to win back-to-back Olympic titles. So bronze for Henri Schoeman of South Africa. The silver medal to Great Britain's Jonathan Brownlee.
Thank you.
And the Olympic champion in men's triathlon for the second time, Alistair Brownlee.